And he mentions clearly that Umar ibn al-Khattab threatens to burn the house of Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salam. And I think, you know, at that moment, if someone threatens to burn the house of the daughter of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon his family, and let's not just say daughter, someone who clearly the verse of the cloak was revealed about, the verse of Mubahal is revealed about. She is the abundance of blessings that Allah gave. She's the mother of her father. She's a part of the Prophet. And he comes and threatens to burn the house. Well, normally you'll find people say, well, I don't take Tabari, and Tabari is not a good muhaddith. And the fact is, Tabari is showing there's no smoke without fire. Excuse the pun. That, you know, literally there was a clear problem. And I don't think anyone can deny there's a problem between Fatima Zahra alayhi salam, Abu Bakr and Umar. There clearly is a dislike between all three of them. And Umar, yes, and Tabari makes it clear that, you know, I'll burn the house. And then it's up to the person to decide. You know, everyone's got their grave. I can sit here all night and I could say, well, Tabari says this and he says this. And if you want to revere and admire someone who threatens to burn the house of the daughter of the Prophet Muhammad, as Tabari himself narrates,